Guys, today is our first ever broadcast on Need for Speed. So yeah, hopefully you guys have fun. And at the end of this, don't forget to subscribe and click the like button. You know, like things like this really irritate me. Like it takes so long to load something, and like you know when you're really amped, like you know when you're really amped and you're ready to play, and things like this take so long. Like it just drops your whole vibe. Like it just goes, like just one time just goes. Oh God. Yeah, let's get this shit on the road. All right, guys, I'm driving in. Hold on. Yep, driving the Subaru. Come on, guys. Drift King, huh? My 11. Get off. Let's get back into this, guys. No. No, both of them are fucked. Alright, let's get down to a race, guys. Let's make this shit personal. I only wish the drifting was a bit better. How did that even work? It's expensive. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm broadcasting right now, so you can wait. Ready? Mm-hmm. Really, the 5-0 would have to chase me. Oh yeah, where was I heading to? I was heading off to a race, wasn't I? Where the fuck am I going? due to set a new record on this track. Finish top two. I said no, man.
My tires are more new than your tires.
I don't care. No, you're not. Sorry, guys. I have a flipping annoying older brother. Sorry guys, but this game is really shit for fucking drifting. I'd rather play Gran Turismo than this for the drifting only. This is actually atrocious. How unrealistic of the drifting can you make?
Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Well, this is atrocious. The drifting on this game is terrible. Okay. All right, let's get down to Driftman. See how much of a change there is now. Oh my God. The drifting on this game is atrocious. If I could only put this car in manual, I swear to God, all these corners would be so fucking easy.
I can't pause this.
How the hell did she get in front of me? My lord.
Why do we stand? Watch me then. Hurry up then. Am I getting bigger or not?
It don't look like it.
What?
It don't look like it.
So I'm wasting my time with the gym, so I'm just gonna say.
Pretty much.
What?
Pretty much. Fuck's sake, man. I can't concentrate with you fucking talking shit.
How come everyone else is thinking you're getting bigger?
They're probably chatting shit to you. No. You still look the same as before. I'm due to sell this game. This game's really bad.
My friend. I'll catch you later. intimidating. He said some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shot.
Later. So, Rob, bike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You wanna hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I am gonna string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Later. Bike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dad you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
This ain't right, blood. That's fucking bullshit. This game's fucking shit.
Hey, yeah. Excellent. Great work. Yeah. I bet it took you all day to come up with that.
Thought you needed the inspiration is all.
Yo.
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai Sam versus Magus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions are relevant. Breaking my heart, kid.
No, that is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai-san any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
Learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai Sama.
What did I tell you? We're only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to build a ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash, and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. Rep, you need to get the cash to build a ride like that. Now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it.
This guy, man.
Fucking go back out there. Oh, come on. Fucking dirty pigs, bro. Watch, I'm gonna terrorize them now. What does that happen, bruv?
I got a lead on some deep pocket, but they won't play with anyone pumping small numbers, so aim big and tune it up, yo. Ciao. I don't get this.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my days, my car turned off.
shit, the feds won't pass me. Oh shit. Fuck was that? Oh shit. Bro, them lights are too damn bright. Oh shit, this is peak. Allow me. Alright, that's the feds. Oh my days. They fully went past me. Oh my god. Oh my days.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the broadcast of this. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed.